Madison County Sheriff's Office is investigating a shooting that happened today in Ennis at the Sportsman's Lodge. According to the Sheriff's Office, two men from Madison County were involved. Another man was transported to Bozeman Deaconess with a gunshot wound, and the other was taken to a hospital in Billings where he is being treated for serious injuries. The Sheriff's Office says the investigation is ongoing. We hope to update you at 10:00.